A Topeka woman was sentenced today in the fatal stabbing of a man in March. Shawnee County court records show Serena Sanchez was handed a 10-year sentence during a hearing today. Rodney Clayton was found March 6th near a home at 3rd and Harrison. Sanchez was arrested shortly after. She pleaded guilty to one count of second-degree murder in November.
Winter has already taken a toll on local roads, that is for certain. And now some Topeka residents have growing concerns about potholes.